couple things to look out for when you're getting chinchilla toys. Chinchillas have really delicate rib cages, so avoid any type of harness. 2, avoid mesh flooring that's not covered up, and definitely avoid mesh wheels. Speaking of wheels, you want to make sure you get a wheel that's big enough for your chinchilla, because if it's too small, that chinchilla is long enough where it's going to bend its back and it might get hurt over time.